caves can be large enough to hold entire forests inside. Here's some examples of the various types of clouds. There's whole mountain ranges on the ocean floor, peaks of which can approach near the size of Mount Everest. It is estimated that the first living things evolved on Earth 3 or 4 billion years ago. It's estimated the ice in Antarctica is around 5 kilometers thick in places.